Alrighty guys, today we're gonna get in here and do some American Truck Simulator. Don't know exactly how well it's actually gonna work because that new update we got going on, or that was going on, you'll be seeing a little bit more different content coming from me, you know, in the next couple weeks due to some difficulties I'm having and whatnot. So I would just say, you know, bear with me so I can, you know, obviously get stuff taken care of. Therefore nothing can really get messed up, if you know what I mean. So we're gonna get in here, make a couple posts here. Okay, alright, just hang tight with me while I get everything set up. Since the last time I played, I've actually had sustained a little bit of truck damage. So what I'm gonna do is go repair my truck right quick, then come back and we'll get the plan and whatnot. So I gotta go get my truck repaired before I can do what I need to do. So I'll be right back. Alrighty, guys, let's see what we can get ourselves into. I know it's a little bit off, but we're gonna get in here and really see what is going on. Now, I do gotta address two issues I'm having already. One, I'm seeing that my audio is maxed out. So, I gotta get in here and fix my shifter, because for some reason my shifter is now not wanting to work. As I mean, I have it set up for my shifter, but it's not wanting to work. So we're gonna... That's not what I want. We want controls. Oh, that's probably why. And I'm getting... I don't know who you are. Oh, it's not right. Should be that there. This should work. Still stuck in sixth gear. Alright, so we're gonna go. Let's see how far we're gonna go. I don't remember how far we're gonna go. Alright. You posted on. Why didn't you? You're supposed to take me to this guy, right there.
Ready to roll.
Okay. It's not working like it's supposed to. I might just have to go back to automatic. Supposed to be this one.
Drive safe.
Hazards. It's been a hot minute since I actually played. Yeah, I know how to work all this stuff. Alright, so you're about to do a haul of special transport cargo. There are two escort vehicles which will lead you. Please be careful and follow their lead suggestions in the route advisor. Special transports like this don't stop on red signals and have the right of way in most situations. During these deliveries, checkpoints are made often to save your current progress. Pay extra attention to the following. Avoid any possible conflicts with escort vehicles and keep cargo between them. Do not drive out of the estimated route, nor filling stations, rest stops, etc. Obey speed limitations, which will be ensured by the front escort vehicle. Watch out for overtaking traffic and other roadways. Okay. They are ready to go.
Thank you.
turn down the game volume if you want me to. I got 12 missions, I believe, for the Montana event. So we'll be doing a lot of them the next couple of days. I don't know exactly how long I would have to think this is my third or fourth episode of American Truck Simulator, because I got tied into a 5M server. I've been doing a lot of work on that. I'm really tired.
Thank you.
come with a wide ass load and he takes a wide turn and you just want to sit there? And that's your own fault. I guess that's why I'm not a semi driver in real life. This is where I gotta go, right? You want me to do what? Why are you doing this? There we go. This is
Screw it.
I was having air problems, so. Confirm. Okay. Alright, guys, so that was, not going to lie, probably a really shitty. I'll talk shit about myself. That was a really shitty driving on my end. Normally, I'm really, really good on it, but I was having really bad difficulties. Well, I think we got time for one more. A couple more, actually. But thing I'm gonna do first is turn down the audio. Especially for my truck. Truck is, I guess, it's really not that loud. Alright, let's try, we'll do that. And see if it keeps it from pinging off of the, decibels. You know, it was in the red the whole time. But, you know, what I'm driving is my favorite truck of all is the Peterbilt. I'll tell you exactly what it is. Diagnostics. It's the 379 Custom. I enjoy this truck to the T. I got it pretty well overpowered because I do like the heavy hauling with this truck. That's one of my favorite things to do. As well as I'm really tired. I don't know why I'm so tired. Pretty lazy the last couple of days. Alright, so we're going to go in here and see what we can get ourselves into. I don't know what we have to offer, what's available to offer. That was actually our first heavy haul. We're going to do 83 tons. What is that? How many miles is that? 190, we're gonna go from there. You know, we can do that. 83 tons. We're gonna go to Portland, Oregon. It's a new port, so we're gonna go there. Confirm.
Okay, here we go.
As well as I'm gonna do the faster thing about things. And we're gonna go to, we're gonna travel, we're gonna put our truck on a truck and go to Portland, Oregon. Portland, Newport, Portland. Portland. We're gonna ship our truck to Portland.
Finding a new route.
And as well as I got some really good beef jerky. I never thought I actually would, you know, like homemade beef jerky. But this stuff is the bomb. Like, it's a local guy's making it. And it's really good. I don't need to repair my truck. So, no. Let's go on F. This truck here actually took me an hour. You know, hour lifetime. And probably 3 days game time. To go through and completely customize this truck to how I like it. It's beautiful. Man. I got halo LEDs all the way around. I couldn't remember how to get. I was trying to get it set up to where my brake lights were on the cab itself, but it was only able to get my turn signals on there. But why are my wipers on? But that's my outside of my truck. I'll show you inside the truck in a minute. I'm the only one I think really actually uses the air simulator as well. disengage our parking brake. Jesus, Tesla. How to get the bugs off my screen. Whoa, bus. Sorry, it's getting hot. This truck absolutely hates turning. I don't know why it's so slow. Ooh, it's raining. Look at this. I think it's nice. They can almost put this on a regular trailer. That's one thing I don't understand. Like, why do that? Do before I go any further is I'm gonna go in here and see if when I got my new PC if the sensitivity never got changed. So yeah, it got lower. So we're gonna go to this tree. We'll do that. Screw it. It's not working. So I'm about to. I guess update my driver for it. Get my windshield wipers. Headlights. Thank you. not even a police escort one. I hate my automatics, bro. I gotta figure out what happened to my layout. I had the perfect layout for everything I was using. And I got a new PC, and now it's like, ha! So. I can't even get the speed because it's. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is like a lot heavier. It's like almost 100 tons. So any hill I get on is big. Ah! I didn't slap nothing. Might have been the rear trailer. So, there's really no need to have an articular trailer for this wide, but I mean, it does make loads a little easier. So this is what I hit about all that we have. You cannot adjust your own gear, it will damn near stop you before it downshifts. Definitely fixing this. I'm gonna fix this because I exactly know where we're going, and I got stuck there last time. So we're gonna do that. Okay. Gameplay makes that's right. That's sequential. I think that's what I had off. Yeah, I was carrying the same load with my other truck and I couldn't climb this hill because the automatic thing stopped me. No, I really hope everybody's having a really good weekend. I really do. Got a little bit of family coming over, and we're gonna be doing some fun things, I suppose. Then, I did get a new layover, finally. I'm actually, it's working. I just have everything disabled other than starting stream, ending stream, and the intermission. Because I got an implant. Import all my logos and stuff like that, so. I believe that's going to be it for me tonight. That's 1 hour and 12 minutes, so 2 runs. All right, guys. I'll see you guys on the next episode of American Truck Simulator.